What up, what up, what up? Chronicles release day. How's everybody doing? What up, Matt? What up, Danny? Yes, we do have some teams. I'll let you know. You have to give me a few minutes to get organized here. We'll let some people get into the chat. We have the Ravens, Baltimore, Seahawks, Seattle, and the G-Men. Those are our three unpaid teams for this break. Brand new Chronicles release. Just got back from the hobby shop in the last hour. Should have a bunch more of these over the weekend, guys. I think it's going to be an awesome product. There is a special Prizm card in here that is going to fetch a lot of money. They look better than the regular Prizm cards. We usually don't run day breaks, but maybe on new release day. I don't know if you guys, what do you guys think? Do you think you'd rather, would you rather bid on it the night before, or would you rather have my auctions end now? We'll have to figure that out going forward. Just some trial and error. We got some interest in the Seahawks. We usually put these up for auction. Depending on how many people we get in here today, we'll see if that's an option or not. Both? Oh, man. Run one the night before, have another one live, double up. I should have ran two of these breaks. I know, Miguel, I know. Yeah, make it, I kind of feel like that'd probably be more of an active break if we ran the auction to end at 1 or 2 in the afternoon. Yeah, but when the break's not till 12 hours later, that gives me a lot of time to fix that. It's more about, is there enough traffic at 1 o'clock to list a break? $25 breaks in a night! The TCG special. Oh, man. All right, so we'll start with the baby teams. We got the New York Football Giants. Starting bid, $5. Who wants the G-Men? This break, brand new Chronicles. Just got it in my hand in the last 20 minutes. We got a couple $6 bids. Guys, make sure you subscribe if you are new. Most of our breaks are at night, but we do run breaks every single day. I will post our Discord as well. Let me get in the live chat with you guys. We got a high bid of $9. What up, Mr. Postman? Let's go. This never happens, man. We never go live during the day, but trying something new. Might see this again on the next release days. If we can work it in, I think it's fun. You know, a lot of people are breaking today anyway, so might as well get you guys the same product. Then you don't got to wait till the night. There will be more tonight. Type in break 233 ending soonest if you're looking for my brother's breaks tonight. Daniel, high bid 11, going once. How's everybody doing? You guys ready for the juice? Man. Where's the Prizm stuff at? Crown Royal, rookie autos. Clearly Donruss. Donruss, rated rookie autographs. Yeah, the Seahawks and Ravens are also available this break. We are at $11, going twice. Last call for the G-Men. I don't know how many people could be around during the day. A lot of people at work. Definitely don't have many viewers in here right now, so something new for us. Yeah, Ravens, baby. All right, let's say Daniel. Oh, Miguel, 12. High bid going once. 48 cards in the Chronicle box, so this is a 200 card break. We know Select is loaded. What do I got? A bunch of tricolor? Three and three. There we go. So perfect mix on the break. Supposed to be working right now. I know. Aren't we all? All right, high bid 13. Miguel is out. Daniel, high bid, going twice. We'll move this one real quick here, guys. New York Giants, last call. The other teams are Seattle and Baltimore. I'm going to say sold to Daniel. Here is the PayPal, Daniel. I think this Chronicles box is underrated. I think there's going to be some huge cards in here. I think it's definitely going to go up in the next week. If you can grab some from Panini, they put a pretty reasonable price up. All right, let's move on to the Baltimore Ravens. Starting bid, $5. Who wants them? Baltimore in the house. This break. Only day break. Probably one of our first day breaks. We got 15 to Miguel.
Wow, it's very nice.
20 to the postman. High bid, $20. Going once. We're creeping up there. We're almost 20 people in here. So there we go. 22 back to Burger. 23 back to Postman. 25G. Baltimore Ravens this break. 27 back to the postman. $28 back to Jeff. Got a little. G is out. 28 high bid to Jeff. $30 high bid, Mr. Postman.
I mean, listen, we're talking about practice.
Going once.
Not a game.
The mind effect.
We're talking about practice.
Burger's out. All right, going twice. Last call for the Baltimore Ravens. Just waking up on a Friday, baby. It's Friday. That's what I'm talking about. Going twice.
It's very nice.
Last call. All right, I'm going to say sold to Mr. Postman. Post to PayPal again. We got one more. The Sea Chickens. Seattle. This break. Starting bid, $5. Last unpaid. Thanks for joining me, guys. Definitely excited for this box. I might even rip some, and I don't rip a lot of football. I just have high hope for these. Thank you, Daniel. We got Miguel in at 10. G back with 12. This is for the Seattle Seahawks. Last unpaid. We will break in about 3 minutes. Thank you, Daniel. Got your money. Let's see, we're at 17, high bid G. Thank you, Mr. Postman. 19 back to Daniel.
Mother, the meatloaf! Fuck!
All right, let's see. 20 back to G, Seattle. Russ, DK, DJ Dallas. Who'd Seattle? Did Seattle have a first round pick? Man, the draft was wild last night. Couldn't have imagined a better draft for a lot of teams. Everybody seemed to fix a need or get a big player, get a big name. Wide receiver 4 and 5 are both studs. Like, awesome. Very good first day of the draft. Back to G-Money. 22. Hi, bid.
Yay, yay!
If you ain't first, you're last.
Oh, man. Yes, it was, man. It was a bold pick, but I saw it coming. I made about $800 on that pick on DraftKings. I had Trey Lance going third. I had Trey Lance being under 5.5 pick. And then I had 3, 4, 5 exactly in order. And that's really all I bet. I had one more bet with Mac Jones going third and Lance going fourth, because I knew Lance was going 3 or 4. He wasn't getting past 4. Atlanta was going to take him. Sports betting is very addicting. Live betting is the best. G-Money, 25, going once. Who else? Seattle, this break. Last one, and we will get it going. 25, going twice. Last call for the Seahawks. Daniel is out. It's more about the coaching and the flexibility. Just the guy can, you know what I mean? He's a 5-tool, can run, he can throw different arm angles, he can elude. All right, I think we're going to say G Money. Sold to G. Here is the PayPal G. Yes, he does, man. That's... Mac Jones didn't make a whole lot of sense. I think when they traded up, they did not know they were going to pick Trey Lance. But once they went up that high, they probably didn't have to go quite that high. Like I said, I think Atlanta was taking Trey Lance, so it ended up working out for everybody. Atlanta ended up getting Pitts. I put a bet last night on Matt Ryan to win the MVP. I think at 40-50-1, it is a very good bet. He's one of probably 10, 12 people that can actually win the MVP. And he's got Julio and Ridley and Pitts and all sorts of good stuff. Let me check here. Let me know when you send G. Mr. Postman, you said you sent. I don't see it yet, but that's a PayPal thing probably. I did get the Giants. All right, whatever. Where did it go? 25? Yeah, all they got to do is win high-scoring games. And Matt Ryan's, you know, top 5 MVP candidate. Maybe a couple other people miss some games. Maybe Aaron ends up having to sit out. Maybe they call his bluff.
You done messed up, Aaron!
All right, guys, what are we? We've only been 15 minutes. We got the auctions taken care of. Got 20 people in here. We got one like. We got a brand new product, guys. Be sure you subscribe. There'll be some of this tonight on my brother's eBay. On our YouTube channel. Good luck, everybody. Chronicles release day. Let's get it. Shout out your teams. Oh, I know you did, man. My real only concern is that people send it to Mike and not me. But, yeah, I mean, a lot of you guys, I recognize you. I know you're... No, you're good for it. Hey, it could have been, man. It could be it could have been him trying to get an offensive player, which they still went defense, but I know Jordan Love's cards started flying off the shelf. And I haven't looked at prices this morning, but I would guess Burrow, Tua, Hurts. Everybody's probably up a little bit. Everybody got a weapon. A lot of them got their weapons from college, which is just wild. Yeah, for some reason, copy and pasting does not work awesome. Yeah, just try it again, man. I guess I didn't type it right the first time. What the hell is going on here? Chronicles. I just got back from the hobby shop. I sold this break last night on eBay. And just kind of put in the listing that we were going to break it on release day once I got back from the hobby shop. So here we are. Afternoon breaks. Yes, sir. Thanks, Dab. We got a Mims, a Haskins. Ooh, there he is right there. Jordan Love. Green Bay starting off right. Might be your new quarterback soon enough. Jalen Johnson, Kyler Murray, T. Higgins, field level. I like that, too.
I'm a cop, you idiot.
Yes, sir. Somebody, is that Joe Burrow's booty in the background? Oh, my goodness. Jalen Hurts, Eagles. There we go, screaming Eagles. Kelsey, Kamara, Jason Moore, Chargers, silver. With a Marlon Davidson tricolor. Malik Taylor, first rookie card. Good young rookie. From the great state of Michigan. Jake Fromm, State Farm, Buffalo. Who's got him? Nice die cut. Green. Yeah, there was. There was a short window. And, you know what I mean? That'll change again because it'll be, if it's a lockout, I mean, if they can kind of force his hand. He's under contract, so he's either got to play or give back some money. Come on, Brett Favre. Who's got green? Oh, wait, Minnesota. Who's got Minnesota? The other Brett Favre card. Look at that. Nice green as well. More Buffalo. Jake Frombox. Buffalo doubling up.
Another one.
Let's finish with a big one. LaVisca, Carson Wentz, Michael Thomas, and an Aaron. Packers. Packers and Bills, that box. Thank you, G. Appreciate it. I swear, everybody that copies and pastes that PayPal has problems. I don't know what it is and why that happens, but I don't know if there's a lot of similar ones. What I would probably do is paste it in and then just delete the M on .com and let it find it for you. PayPal's pretty good about finding other people's accounts. Oh man, ripping cards is so much fun. Yes, it is, man. It's very fun. And like I said, this Chronicles is somewhat affordable. It's roughly a $500 hobby and 50 cards, or 48 cards, so you're looking at about $10 a card. But there is going to be some banger Prizm cards in here. These Prizm Blacks, probably the sharpest cards. I think they're going to be collectible. They're brand new, so there's no history on them, but I think Panini's got something good going. We shall see, man. Hopefully we pull one. You guys can agree with me. I just got home. I didn't even have a chance to open any for myself or look at the box or nothing, man. We've been breaking every single day since last March. So you're looking at, 14 straight months of breaking. The only day we took off was the 4th of July. That is the only dark day we've had in over a year. We're workaholics. I've been a diehard sports fan my whole life. Was never a big collector outside of when I was real young. You know, I mean, I got this, all the Griffies and Bonds and Daryl Strawberries, you can imagine, like everybody else. But I was out of the game. I was more of a DFS and fantasy player for, you know, a number of years through college. I lived in Vegas. I sports gambled for a while. Played poker, and then I knew Mike and John for about 5 years, and John was quietly collecting, and Mike had some cards, you know, he was kind of a basketball guy, but they just got me, they got me back into the hobby and said it was going to blow up you know, a year before it did blow up, and just took off, man. You should see some of the cards I got for the prices I got. When I first got in, I spent like $50,000, and I just bought some really ridiculous cards. Von Jefferson, Jerome Bettis, Ed Reed, DiNucci, C.D. Lamb, LaMichael P. Ryan Select. And, you know, my sports background definitely helps. The sports betting definitely helps. That's kind of how we actually, Mike kind of told me to collect cards. He's like, watch people's DraftKings price. He's like, that'll tell you who's collectible, who's getting hype. Jalen Reagor. And you can really beat the market if you pay attention to that stuff. Nice, J.J. Watt. Shit, I went to bed last night. Kevin Porter's Prism Base 10s were $100. I woke up this morning, they were $150. He put up 150, or he put up 50 points last night. That's just how that stuff moves. Nice, another T. Higgins. Two field levels for the Bengals. That's crazy.
Oh, la, la. Oh, well. All
right, come on. King, here comes some big boys.
King in the castle.
Jalen Hurts, the Michael Piron. There he is. Oh, no, there's our boy. No,
and now go Chargers, go.
Who's got him? Yeah, that's kind of it. We never thought it was going to be a full-time gig, man. I mean, I was the first one to quit my job, but it was not expected to. I think we were expecting to make money without breaking, and then we got, once the breaking, oh, baby. Yes, sir. Chiefs. Nice. J.K. Dobbins on the back. Look at that. Checkerboard, Patty Mahomes. Yeah, and I mean, we had, I don't know, last December and January, you know, I probably had 200 probably Prism Zion blasters, all from in-store. Some of them buy one, get one half off. I mean, the collection grew so fast. I opened so much of that stuff. And then the hobby just exploded. T. Higgins is going to be a stud. He already kind of is. He didn't get to play a lot with Burrow. You give him Ja'Marr Chase. Oh, my God. Last night I was just jumping up and down for Joe Burrow. That is an awesome, awesome stroke of luck to end up with your boy. Probably your best receiver while you were there. Definitely a difference maker. Opening day, Creed. Yes, sir. We're going to hit some Prism Black cards. That's what we're looking for. Two autos per box. There's definitely a lot of cool cards. Let's see. Jake Fromm can go bye-bye. And that'll work for now. Blaster number 3. 100%? Wow. Wow. That's a pretty big number. You should put your money on that. Jared Goff, huh? Like I said, I put my money on Matt Ryan to win the MVP. At long odds, I think it's a pretty good shot. All right. Come on, Zebra. We need a Zebra. We got a James Robinson Zebra last night in the last break of the night. See if we can find one in 6 blasters here. Brian Edwards. Jacobs. Jonathan Taylor. There you go. Colts in the house, baby.
Timber!
Yes, sir. I don't think the odds are long enough, man. They give him too much credit. Just because they could, you know what I mean, any team. Justin Herbert field level, yes! Yes!
Here comes the money!
Two of them now for Justin. He's got the Chargers. Beautiful card. Diggity Dak. Troy the Boy Aikman.
He starts to come, and then he pulls out.
Jacob Eason, rookie. Alvin Kamara, silver. Followed by a Phillip Rivers die cut. DeAndre Swift. Leo's in the house. Got him a lineman. Brian Edwards, green. Raiders. Troy Polamalu, Clavon Chason, Josh Allen, Malcolm Perry, Dolphins. Field level green. Just put that Herbert in there. The rest of the box is pretty dry. Herbert and Taylor, yeah, first two cards. Dak, Julio, Chase Young. Chase Young, there you go, back-to-back football team. And a Jalen Hurts. The Raiders. Yeah, the Raiders got to look for a quarterback. Probably looking, they might get one in the draft here. Not that he's going to play over Carr, but they got to think a little bit towards the future. They got a bunch of good young receivers and a brand new stadium. And I'm sure Derek Carr is not the long-term answer. You just came. Oh, man. Well, hopefully you're at home. Hopefully you can clean that up. They're not getting Rodgers. So did somebody say that? You love the sound effects. Thank you, sir. Anything, we've definitely seen some people copying it. Not saying we were the only ones or first ones doing it, but good for the hobby. Some people get some entertainment value in it, have a little fun doing it. This has got to be my first ever Daybreak new product release. I'm hoping we picked a fire box for you guys. Chronicles, 48 cards, 6 packs of 8, 2 autographs. All right, come on, Zebra. Or field level silver. Or a numbered card. You can get one of ones out of retail, guys. We're going to find one so we can show you. I'm sure there's golds as well. Getting ready for the weekend. It's just starting to warm up. We had a couple cold days here. See if we can get out on the water this weekend. Maybe not, but Darrell Taylor. Smash that like button. Thank you, Dab. No, never thought of posting to TikTok. Zach Moss. We probably need to do a little bit more with that, but we're just so busy with all the breaks. AJ Dillon, Blacklock, probably have to hire someone for that. James Conner, Carson Wentz, former Eagle, Ed Reed, Aaron Rodgers, Zach Moss, Clyde Edwards, Turbocharge, there you go. J.K. Dobbins, another Clyde Edwards, Tristan Wirfs to the champs. Silver, club level, James Conner. He's got some competition now. He gone. Onyemata, Jalen Hurts, Minka. See if he sticks somewhere else. C.D. Lamb. There we go, Cowboys.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Damon Arnett. Lamar Jackson. Beautiful orange die-cut premier level Lamar. And I thought I saw more Jonathan Taylor on the back. And some more Brian Edwards. Who's got the Colts? Look at that Colt blue. Can you imagine Rodgers, Carr, Mahomes? Oh, man. Oh, man. Yeah, I mean, Herbert's already got it tough just having Mahomes in there. And, yeah, I don't know. Drew Lock. Surprised Denver didn't go quarterback. They must not have had anybody that they felt was left at the time. I think a lot of people might have been looking at Trey Lance, man, hoping he'd fall. I think if Lance would have went to 7, the Lions may have taken him. I certainly would have. All right, what do we got? 2 more blasters. Stay organized here. Yes, you can see through the cellos. I don't want to say we're always right, or you know what I mean, like you don't have to listen to us or whatever, but if you don't see us breaking it, there's probably a reason. That's the reason we're not breaking select cellos is unless you get a sealed box from the store, they are searchable. So that's not good for you guys. It's not worth our time. Not saying you didn't get a good seller or you did buy, you know what I mean, an unsearched pack. But that is why you haven't seen them on our channel. Hanger boxes will be coming soon. I don't think mega boxes dropped this week. Prizm Basketball Megas did. All right, here we go. Marcus Mariota. The other Raiders quarterback, Ed Reed. Jalen Hurts. A bunch of Jalen Hurts base. Alvin Kamara. Matt Ryan. There's my MVP. Who's got the Falcons? Odell. Jordan Love. Packers. Cam Akers. Dak Prescott. CJ Henderson. Palomalu field level silver. There you go with the hit Pittsburgh. Very sharp. Super short print. Lawrence Taylor. Some unpaid magic. There you go, G-Man. Epineza. Dwayne Haskins. Chase Young and the football team. See? Jonathan Taylor, Denzel Mims, LaMichael Piron, orange premier level with a Darrell Taylor checkerboard and a Brandon Ayuk on the back. Seahawks, a little unpaid magic. There you go, your first rookie parallel. LT in the building. All right, we're almost there. One more blaster. We can try out some Chronicles. Haven't watched any on any other channel. It's kind of, you know, I broke last night, so you guys will get the same first look as me, man. Usually I'll at least watch one on online first or open a box, but running around today. Last big release for a while. I don't think we'll be too worried about Flawless. And then you start coming into the next class. Prizm draft picks in June. I believe Score is next week. I don't think we'll break Score. Have to talk to John about that again, but all right, last blaster box. If it's the TCG way, we'll have a Fire Chronicles box to start it off. Set the bar high. All right, last of the select. Thank you guys for joining me on a Friday afternoon. Hopefully you're about done with work for the day if you're on the East Coast. Jake Fromm. Buffalo. McCaffrey. Odell Beckham. There we go, Brownies. Making some noise at the draft. That was a good crowd last night. Jeffrey Okuda. Leos. C.D. Lamb to the Cowboys. Jared Allen. Larry Fitz. Daniel Jones. Unpaid Magic. G-Men. Silver. Club level. He's got all the stars aligned this year. Hopefully he can play a little better. Patrick Willis. Nice tricolor. There's a Mapletron. Yeah, Southeast Michigan. I live like right on the St. Clair River pretty much. AJ Dillon. Alvin Kamara green. That's sharp. He's got the Saints. Barry Sanders turbocharged. Nice insert. Trevon Diggs. Gross Matos, we got a zebra! We got a zebra!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Come on, baby. Here we go. Come on, come on, be good to me. Tua! No way! Monster! Absolute banger! Yes, sir! Who's got him? I want to say it's Madison, maybe. Wow!
Here comes the money.
Wow, wow, wee, wow. Tonga Vailoa, baby.
Money, money, money.
Woo!
Dollar, dollar.
Last Blaster Magic. We got a Tua, and he's got a Jalen Waddle. Stock rising, baby. Yes, sir. Nice die cut. Tungavailoa Zebra. I don't think he's watching it live. Where you at? Wow, wow, wee, wow.
Holy Jesus. What is that? What the fuck is that?
Oh, baby. Nice centering, too. Yeah, zebras are probably pretty tough. Yeah, that one has a nice border to it. Yes, sir. Zebra Tungavailoa. All right, let's get back to the magic here. We still got the rest of this pack. We got a Michael Pittman. Want to trade that for my Larry Fitz? Yes, sir. Randy Dandy. LaMichael Perine. CJ Ham. Josh Jacobs Silver. And a CEH. All right. Can we see that again? Yes, you can. I will bring it right back up here. Get these cards cleared. Before we get the Chronicles, we'll take a look at that beauty. No clue on comps, guys, but I don't think it's a, still don't think it's the time to sell Tua. I think you're gonna see a different quarterback this year. I really do. All right, put those aside. Tungavailoa. Definitely 60-40. This side's a little bit fatter than this side. Got that wave to it. Concourse back is decently centered as well. Boom. Boom. Yes, you do have, you got that, look, right next to him, man. You got that LT. About to crush that card. All right, guys. 8 cards per pack. 6 packs. 2 autos. 1 memorabilia. Chronicles football. 17 different rookie cards. This is going to be awesome, guys. Look for Prizm Black and clearly Donruss. All right, guys. Shout them out. Let me know who you got. Squeaky wheel, make sure you like the video. We just pulled a zebra, Tungavailoa, and I got 5 likes. People are going to see it later. Release day. All right, 6 packs of magic. I mean, that's a card you probably want to get graded, or I don't know. I think you at least want to hold it till August. I'm just not one to sell Tua right now. CD Lamb. We need some Chubb, something to sleeve. Palomalu. Deshaun Watson. Justin Jefferson. Look at that. That is beautiful. Yes, sir. Nice artwork. It's got that texture to it. It is a Gridiron Kings. So it is right from Court Kings. Nice Jay Jetta. Who's got him? Followed by a James Robinson. Nice rookie card for the Jags. Got a Deebo Samuel out of 99. 68 of 99. That blue foil. Really hard for you guys to see that. Wow. Huh. And we got an Antonio Gibson Dynagon. Cool looking card. Antonio Gibson, football team. Oh, they are, dude. There's going to be so many sweet ones. Here's a nice looking card here.
Oh, la, la.
If I can pick it up. Donruss, clearly. Darrington Evans, rated rookie. Look at that. Nice card for the Titans. Who's got the Titans? Who's Trey Lance's second weapon? Debo? Behind Ayuk? Yeah. Oh, Trey Lance gonna have fun. Mr. Shanahan. I likes. Nice Antonio Gibson. Clear that. Alright, pack number two. Did I only cut one of them? Yeah. Let's just do that. Let's just cut them all. Thanks for joining me during the day, guys. Didn't really have any complaints about putting the auction the night before. Maybe if we do it again, we'll try the auction the day of, like the auction ending during the day, see how that goes in comparison, and we'll go from there. We got another Debo. George Kittle's the number one option. Yes, he is. I would think Ayuk is probably the next option going forward. What do we got here? Memorabilia, maybe an RPA.
Holy Santa Claus.
Come on. Timeless Treasures. Material. Jay Jetta. The Jay Jetta box continues. Look at that. That's sharp looking. Kind of has a little bit of a National Treasures type look to it. Out of $3.99. There you go, Vikings again.
Another one.
All right, Jay Jetta in the building twice. We got a LaMichael Perine for the Jets. T. Higgins. Bengals. Who this? Ooh, Jalen Johnson, maybe? Jalen Johnson, number to 99. Look at that. Nice. Gridiron Kings. Jalen Johnson to the Bears. Out of 99. We got our boy.
Here comes the money.
Score. Joe Burrow, baby. There you go. First one. First Burrow. Yeah, that comes off. That's just on the little fuzz. Nice score, rookie Joey. For the Bungles. And our Donruss, clearly. I might not be able to put this on the bottom every time. That's going to be hard to pick up. Jonathan Taylor, rated rookie Colts, baby. There we go. Turned into a good break. Pack number three. We got a Zeke. We got a Henry Ruggs Raiders. There we go. Autograph. We got an auto.
Nobody fucks with the Jesus.
Come on, shout him out. Looks like we might have a prism card too. Oh, Ravens. JK. Unpaid Magic. PFYT! Woo! Look at that. Number one of 99. First one ever made. J.K. Dobbins, turn of the century. Is that you, Postman? Oh, we doing it. I picked a good box for you guys. Sound the alarms. Nice J.K. Dobbins auto out of 99. Next up.
Well, let me tell you something, brother.
Justin Herbert. Gridiron Kings. Got that Court Kings texture to it. Beautiful J. Herbo, baby. Yes. Charges. Charges. I'll try to get these out tomorrow, guys. You know how it is. If you are going to sell, getting them on the market first is definitely an advantage. I have your other three breaks from last night somewhat sorted, so it shouldn't be too hard for me to get these out tomorrow. All right, we're going to see our first Prizm Black card. We got a CD Lamb. Ooh, Luminance, Joe Burrow. Yes. Joey B. Come on, Prizm. Congratulations. LaVisca Chenault. There you go. Prizm Black to the Jags. Wow. Very nice. So with the black background, like I said, man, you get like a purple or a gold. Man, they look sick. It says Prizm Black up top. They are not negatives. They have full color. This card just looks really black and white. Yeah, 17 different types of rookie cards in here, including this one. How about this, Joe Burrow? Clear vision. Bangers. Wow. Chronicles is fire. And there will be no retail product, so it will not be like Chronicles Basketball where everybody has a million of these luminances and all this stuff. Like, all these acetate cards will be pretty rare. We are rolling in Joey's again. There you go, my man, Browns cards. I don't even think he's watching the live. My brothers will have some tonight. I'm sure they'll have some tomorrow. I'll be dropping a bunch on Sunday as well. There's two types of boxes. There's an H2 box that has Crown Royal rookies. It's about half the price. It's still going to be a good box. We're going to buy more of both. What do we got here? Something shiny, something silver. Come on. Brandon Aiyuk, silver score rookie. 49ers. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. Shiny, shiny. Gabriel Davis, Buffalo. Nice rookie. Denzel Mims, followed by an acetate, Tyler Johnson, numbered to 99. 32 of 99. Look at that. To the champs. Blue foil. Yes.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
Say hi to your mother for me, okay?
Yes, sir. I don't know if Tyler Johnson's going to see the field while Brady's around. Sounds like they could bring Edelman in now. Tyler Johnson one day is going to be a good receiver. Nice T. Higgins for the Bengals. And, ooh, Zach Moss. Playoff momentum. Acetate rookies. There you go. Buffalo in the house. What up, Richie?
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
He pulls out.
Holy Santa Claus shit.
All right, here we go. Two packs left. Let's get that Brandon Aiyuk on the board. Now we're sleeving them. Yeah, this Chronicles, man. It's almost a 50-card box, too, so we can definitely... I don't know about maybe doing Chronicles only or like a two or three, maybe even a four box. See how it plays out. Buffalo with some hits in the last one. All right, last up break 232. Last two pack magic. Come on. Let's do it. Is that a Prizm Silver? You get a silver? Oh no. What is going on? Congratulations! Be a big boy! Woo! Clyde Edwards-Alaire! No way! Monster fucking card.
He starts the comment and he starts the comment.
Yay. Beautiful. This is sick. Doesn't that look better than regular Prism? Prism Black is the tits, baby. Alright, here we go. Clyde Edwards-Alaire. Double up. Jordan Love, Packers. CD Lamb, Luminance. Sharp looking card there. Silver writing. And another Joe Burrow score rookie. Double up.
Another one.
And a T. Higgins. Acetate rated rookie. Clearly Donruss. Bengals are just rolling. Where's Browns at? Browns has the Bengals, and he's just probably got like 10 rookie cards already. Holy shit. Holy Jesus. Like I said, this will not be like Basketball Chronicles. They're not going to be a retail. These hobby boxes are... I kind of thought they might have a little bit more numbered cards than what we've actually seen, but... Either I missed a few or we just got a different type of box. I'll take it, though. We rolling. Last pack magic, guys. All right, we should have our last autograph in here, too. Teddy B. Daniel Jones. It's a thick boy. It's upside down. Come on. Timeless treasures. Oh, no, wait. More memorabilia. DeAndre Swift. Ooh, it is an autograph out of 25.
Detroit.
Wow. Yes, sir.
Here we go. Money.
Nice Leos, baby. One of 25. DeAndre Swift. Timeless treasures. It doesn't say anything about an... Oh, here, autographs up here. Holy cow. So there, the autograph is written up top. What just happened to my camera? That's weird. That is really weird. Nice. Nice hit for the Leos. Who's got the Lions, baby? We'll take it. We will take it. Hey, it's 50 cards too, man. It's a two or three box break to this, man. It is all rookies. We'll probably mix it with select a lot. Next card. Jalen Reagor, Eagles. Jeremy Chan in his uniform. There you go. I like that one. Who's got the Panthers? That is sharp. I don't know if you guys can see the next one or not. Try to block it from you. She pretty. She gonna be multiple $100, I bet. Banger break.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
Pretty grid centering. I like it, baby. I like it.
Here comes the money.
Congratulations.
Money talks.
Minnesota, baby. Jay Jetta. Prism Black Orange. Numbered to 75. Big bangers. Banger.
Smoke weed every day.
Yes, Richie. I feel like I'm at the strip club. Pounding some day beers. Wow, what a freaking box, baby. We got two cards left. We got a Legacy Clyde Edwards-Alaire. I know you guys know those cards, Legacy. Nice CEH rookie. And the last card of the break. Unfortunately, is a troll. Joshua Kelly, rated rookie to the Chargers. All right. I like it. That's what I thought. She's going to be beautiful. think you guys probably should jump online right now and maybe buy some off Panini's website. I think it's instantly going to go up, as good as that just showed. I can't see how this product just doesn't go crazy. Let me do a recap, guys. Banger breaks. Banger breaks. Oops. Jesus Christ. Caught a hanger. Man, we didn't even forget about the beginning of the break. This might be like one of the biggest small breaks we've ever had. Jay Jetta, DeAndre Swift out of 25, RPA. Matt Ryan Blue, Jonathan Taylor, KJ Hamler, Jake Fromm, Joe Burrow, Jeremy Chin, Zach Moss, T. Higgins. Out of 99, Tyler Johnson, Lawrence Taylor, Jonathan Taylor, Brian Edwards, Justin Herbert, Jalen Hurts, Kamara, Michael Pittman, Chase Young, Zach Moss, Darrell Taylor, Jalen Hurts, LaMichael Perine, CeeDee Lamb, Joe Burrow, Jonathan Taylor, Donruss Clearly, Jay Jetta, Patrick Mahomes, Checkerboard, T. Higgins again, Jordan Love, Justin Herbert, Field Level, Joe Burrow, Clyde Edwards, Silver Prism Black, LaVisca Prism Black, Justin Herbert, Gridiron Kings, Gibson, J.K. Dobbins out of 99, Turn of the Century Auto, another Burrow, Darrington Evans, Clearly, Lamar, Von Jefferson, Jake Fromm, a Jay Jetta out of 75, well-centered, beautiful Prism Black, a Brandon Ayuk, and then remember this guy? A Tua Zebra. Holy Jesus. Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable box. Absolutely fire bangers. Let's see if I can get through here while we're live. Sometimes it's really hard to get through on these drops. They don't have a lot available even. Sometimes you can get through pretty easy. Chronicles has a lot of numbered cards, so I don't think it'll be super overprinted. And it's not coming through retail. I mean, obviously grading them helps, and you know, I mean, you're gonna get tons of rookies, so knowing which ones, but that those Prism Black cards make it worth it in itself. That Justin Jefferson's got to be $500. It's a low number. I think it looks better than his rookie card. You getting high volume? Yeah, oh, you got to just tap your fingers until the world ends. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you got to beat the bots, man. At least Panini lets you have a chance. You never get through on Target or Walmart. There we go. I just got through. See? These will sell out super quick. Yes, they will. Bye, bye, bye. Hell yeah, guys. Like I said, my brother should have some tonight. Type in break 233 ending soonest. If you are looking for breaks tonight, I know they have a good mix. They will definitely have some Chronicles. Baseball will be coming soon. I do have basketball this week, Richie, and some of you other guys that are looking for basketball. It's a like 9:30 p.m. break, so it's early Sunday night. Be sure to check that out as well as we start mixing in some other sports. Golf will be in about 2 weeks. Baseball should be next week. Right now, football, select, and Chronicles is taking the world by storm. That was a monster box, guys. I cannot believe that. I think everybody did really well. Can you post my eBay link? Yeah, I can do that, I think. It won't even matter for tonight. It'll be my brother's. Here, I'll just put in the first break ending tonight. Give them a little shout out. All right, so they're starting off with a retail break. Share. Yeah, we have two eBay accounts, so it makes it difficult. That is the link for tonight's. That is my brother's account. You could probably save the seller. That would probably help for future. And then, same thing, I'll do it with mine. This is, these are Sunday night breaks. Let's see, where am I? Sunday night's breaks start with basketball. There's like four football behind it. I have better luck on the app, but the website works just fine as well. So there, if you click on those two links, you should find the two accounts. If you save us as a seller, you'll be able to find all our future breaks. We have a very simple, organized system. I go one day, then they go 2 days, then I go one day. So I run every third day. So you will, should be pretty easy to tell who's breaking what day and what website or what eBay account to go to. All right, guys, thank you very much. Appreciate your time. Glad we could pull you guys some fire. And I'll be back on Sunday night. I'll try to get these cards out tomorrow for you guys, man. Awesome break. Appreciate everybody. Thanks for the likes. What'd we get? We got to 8, almost 10. That's not horrible. I'll have to let Brown's card see it. He'll be happy. He had the Bengals. All right, guys, you have a good night, good day, good weekend. I'll see you Sunday.